Dan Bilzerian is one of the internet's most divisive figures in recent years. The American venture capitalist and Instagrammer has amassed a sizable following across multiple social media platforms. His frequent posts about this extravagantly wealthy lifestyle have earned him the title The King of Sims. Welcome back to our channel, Front Seat Finance, and today we're going to discuss the rise and fall of Dan Bilzerian. Several allegations have recently been leveled against Dan Bilzerian. His company's financial situation, Ignite International Limited, has been widely discussed, as it has incurred losses of around $15 million since last year. It all started when former President Curtis Heffernan filed a lawsuit alleging he was fired for refusing to allow Dan Bilzerian to use company funds for himself. From Casanova to bankruptcy, the Dan Bilzerian case. Dan Bilzerian has maintained his Casanova-like ultra-rich lifestyle on various social media channels for years. People have always speculated about the source of his money. However, because of his company has not been in the best financial shape for a long time. Ignite received approximately $1.2 million in Paycheck Protection Program loans in 2019 after claiming that it was unable to pay employees' salaries. With Dan Bilzerian's only source of income being the company, and following some other failed business ventures, the last few months appear to have been especially difficult for the social media influencer. The lawsuit, the company's falling share prices, and the lack of information on the matter have all contributed to widespread speculation that the 39-year-old is about to declare bankruptcy. He had only recently mocked those who expect him to declare bankruptcy in the coming weeks on Twitter. According to the above-mentioned post, Dan Bilzerian appeared to be in a different mood. While his company is in financial trouble, based on the evidence, he appears to have things under control, if only for the time being. Furthermore, the content's brand and its rather suggestive nature have recently been highlighted and criticized. Like any famous social media influencer, the Tampa native has a large and loyal fanbase who has been forced to defend him at various points. However, with recent allegations that he used investor funds to fund his own extravagant lifestyle, things appear to be changing. More and more people have begun to call him out, and some have even speculated that Dan Bilzerian might end up in prison. The rise of an icon. He and his brother Adam Bilzerian were 10 years old when they learned of their father's indictment and subsequent conviction. Paul Bilzerian was sentenced to 13 months in prison before leaving trust funds in the names of both of his sons. Dan Bilzerian appeared to have lost interest in traditional education. He claims he was expelled from school for keeping guns in the trunk of his car. The troubled adolescent made his way to military school, but his fortunes did not appear to improve. Dan Bilzerian was honorably discharged from the military after suffering two stress fractures during military school. Following this setback, he found himself in college. He was introduced to poker by his brother and peers. He was hooked after turning $750 into over $180,000 in winnings. Apparently, winning millions of dollars at poker was insufficient. He cited his 2011 breakup with his then-girlfriend as the catalyst for living a bucket list kind of life. The king of Instagram then debuted on the platform in 2012, starting with simple photos of him and his brother doing things. They quickly escalated into opulence and his following grew along with them. The fall, the next logical step for a man who has everything, was to create a brand. When his brand Ignite went public in 2019, each share was listed at $2.05. Dan Bilzerian, who was expecting a huge investment boom, had the rug pulled out from under him when no one invested, and the stocks fell to 54 cents a share. Investors may not have been thrilled with the company's decision to bet on a poker player, and the company suffered a massive loss. Not only that, but the facade of his lavish lifestyle crumbled when it was revealed that the $65 million mansion he purchased wasn't his. He'd been late on his rent for a long time. Dan Bilzerian's very foundation was called into question after he was criticized for being average at poker. People had lost faith in the icon. Dan Bilzerian was accused of squandering the trust fund money, according to rumors. He stated in an interview with Larry King that he gave everything to his brother Adam. To top it all off, it was revealed that his father, a convicted felon barred from trading, had been running the company the entire time. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. What do you think about Dan? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.